I think governments are a very important part of this equation, especially if them recognize that it is important to foster connectivity programs. Like, it's not only the private sector responsibility. Like, I think governments must do this, but they do not, I think, must do this only to get people's data or you know, control people. They need to see internet as something open and maybe protective to citizens.